Hello and welcome back to my channel. How are you doing? So someone showed me this dress. She wanted me to make fringes for the waist area. Those fringes you're seeing that dangling right there. She showed me the fabric that she wanted to use. This right here is the fabric. Sorry, it's not clear, but this is what it looked like. So I just felt black and maybe orange at the bottom would do it. And that's what I did. This tutorial is basically showing you how to make individual fringes. This tutorial will also cover how to use the individual fringes if you get one. Hoping that you get one from me someday. Let's jump into this tutorial. So for this tutorial, we need two beads. We need the broken bead, and then we also need the droplet beads. The broken bead is in black. See a closer look of what the bead looks like. And then this is the droplet bead as well. So let's jump in. We're going to pick a black thread. I'm going to show you two methods very quickly. So I'm going to pick a black thread. I'm going to put it into the droplet first, and then we'll just pick the needle and put it in between the thread and just pull. That's it. Do that a second time. After doing that, next thing I'm going to do is to pick my black bead and start fixing it into the thread. So I'll put the beads and then I'll put as long as I want. So the idea is just to fix it and pull it downward till I get to the end right there. I'll pick a tape. In this case, I'm using a ruler and I'll just measure. What I want is 6 inches. Not up to me whether I want the 6 inches to start from the black or I want the 6 inches to go all the way to the crystal. It's up to me, but I just feel like let the 6 inches start from the black bead. So I'll just take out the excess right there and that's it. Now, because I'm not the one that's going to be attaching this into a dress, I'll just leave a very long strand on top of it. I'll advise to leave at least 7 inches, but I didn't even measure mine, but you can see how long it is. So I cut it off and that's that for the first method. So this is the second method right here. I've tied the bottom as usual and then I'll just pick the beads and just go in directly. I'll do that till I get the measurement I want, like I did the first time. So I'll just push it down there and get the measurement that I want. And I've confirmed that it's 6 inches that I used before that I want. You can use whatever inches that you want. I'll go ahead and put the droplets inside it. Now, remember that the first time we did this, we had that extra that we kept on top. So we're going to be doing the same thing right now. I'll just pull it out from the top to achieve the measurement that I want. I told you that I did a minimum of 7, but to be honest, the overconfidence in me didn't even let me measure. But yeah, I just pulled it backward a little bit to whatever I want. And then I'll go ahead and tie this at the bottom. So I'll just go ahead and push the crystal upward a little bit and then I'll pull the crystal down and just put the needle into the broken bead. So I'll just do that to however position that I want it and cut it and tie. Now what I'm cutting right there is about 3 or 4 inches. Like I said, I didn't measure, but I'll advise you to cut at least 3 inches so you have enough to tie. So I'll just open it right there and just tie it, turn it over and tie. Do it as many times as possible. No, don't do more than 3-4 times, because if you do it more than that, it'll be bulky and the thread will show. So I've tied it right there. I'll just arrange it, and this right here is what I have. So this is what it looks like. That's the bead and everything down there, but that's the thread hanging. So this is how to use this thread. Just pick a needle. This time around, you don't need the beading needle. A big needle is okay because you've already beaded. Bring it out of the eye and just use it that way into the fabric you want to do, tight at the back, and you're good. This right here is what it looks like. This is what it looks like in front of this black dress, and this is it in comparison with the yellow original dress that we're talking about. I'll show you the full dress at the end of the video in case you want to see the full dress. Okay, pack the order with me. So I did it in several sizes. I did it 4 inches, 6 inches, 8 inches, 10 inches, 12 inches, and 15 inches. So I packed them into this pack right here, and then the person also needs beads as well, and I added a beading needle to it as well. I packed everything and I shifted to the owner. I promised to show the full dress in case you wanted to see it. So this right here is the full dress. It's beautiful, right? Thanks so much for watching my video. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.